Yes, I'm playing the FX end credits to The Hate U Give. So, in fun facts, in other words, back in 2018, Amanda Stenberg did a phenomenal job. So, yeah, this movie, back in 2018, 97% of fresh Rotten Tomatoes and 82% of fresh popcorn. This was nominated at the BET Awards, and this won Best Movie. Amanda Stenberg did a wonderful job playing Star Carter. And in fun facts, this never gets old from time to time. So if you're looking for a drama slash thriller movie, then The Hate U Give is the perfect movie for your choice. And that's a good thing, Elijah. I know it is, Ichiro. I know it is. Why didn't you record FX's Area of Hidden Figures? Don't worry. He'll have another one in the future. I understand. Well, there you go. So, yeah. If you want more FX and Disney Channel content, make sure you subscribe for more updates. So, yeah. Now, without further ado, we're going to get started. And the director of this movie is George Tillman Jr. If you can tell, the entrance at the end of the movie, this is the format one sentence. It's Dustin O'Halloran. The cast is fine. Jesse Ramirez. The cast is fine. Amanda Stenberg. Regina Hall. Russell Hornsby. Algie Smith. Lamar Johnson. Issa Rae. KJ Apa. With Common. And Anthony Mackie. Dominique Fishback and Sabrina Carpenter. And George Tillman Jr. That's it for the end credits to The Hate U Give on FX. We'll see you guys in the next one.